So I actually would urge each of you to think about setting up boards in your companies. And I'll tell you why there is value to having a board. So when you're running your business, you know, you are first and foremost, as I said, entrepreneurship is a very lonely journey. So you are actually the only person who's sort of, you know, building a business and so on. In your trust groups, you've effectively created an informal board without realizing it. So you will come to your trust group and you will have a discussion around key issues that you're facing and so on. I don't know how much data do you share within your trust groups, but that's where a board plays a big value, right? So a board is basically there with you, has information about what you're doing, and can actually be your thought partner. So whether you take money from them, whether it's always valuable to have a set of people who are involved in your business as thought partners and can be, you know, effectively, you know, provide you with governance without necessarily coming in the way. So it could be, I'm not suggesting that it has to be, you know, the CEO of Hindustan Lever has to be on your board, but my point is that get value-added people to come and work with you and create a board structure wherever possible.